Alright guys, it's Loose Goose. I found a new game on GameJolt called Maximum Borkdrive. I can't really explain what it's about, you just have to watch. Oh my god! What the heck is this? I'm invincible? So weird. Ah! I got a million? Yeah, as always, I'll link the game in the description by GameJolt. Right, I can't really explain much. There's people throwing stones at me, and you, every time, wherever you're facing your cursor, you'll do a maximum Borkdrive apparently, and you gotta kill the humans. And having more dogs will protect you from stones and so on, and you get the high score. And yeah, we'll have a go. See how far it's just insane, bro. I got a 1.3 million score, sounds a lot, but it's not, it's crazy. Quite addictive to be honest, I bet a lot of people will be proper addicted to this. Words. Don't kill my dogs! Leave my pugs alone, I love pugs. Leave my pugs alone. No! Leave my corgis and pugs alone. I'm a Shiba Inu, I think. Or the dog meme, I think that's where they got that from. It's a new Flappy Bird, but better. Look at all the dogs. Invincible dogness. Leave my dogs alone. Leave my men alone. Ah! Right, we'll try that again. Catch him. I just pushed him. My dog. My dog, bro. I have to go solo. Wait for them to throw the stone. And then get them. I just wrecked a lamppost. I am crazy. I don't know what this does. I think it's just hits your points up. Ba-da-boom. Ooh! I nearly got killed there. Whew! Whew! Where's my score? 40... Yeah, you can't see, but I can. Unfortunately. That really sucks. But I got 42,000. 83,000 now. Come on, dogs. Come on, dogs. Come on. Arr, 3-1. Here, let's see that. Once I hear that. Get these teenagers. Bad teenagers, don't throw stones at dogs. Arr. Sound like a dog. Right, let's find all the dogs. Leave my dogs alone, bro. So yeah, I think the dogs respawn and the humans respawn. So it's like a never-ending craziness. You can just walk into them, but Borkdrive is a lot safer. Come on, dog army, let's get a massive dog army. No, leave my dogs alone. Leave my dogs alone. I want at least a million score. Ah! Right, here we are again. For the third time, we got like 80, about a mil? Come on, Pug, join my team, I will protect you. No! Oh, that was pretty loud, my neighbours are like, oh, shut up. It's like, that goose is doing YouTube again. Doing terrible YouTube videos again. Alright, I'll stop. Oh my gosh, leave my dogs alone, bro. Ugh. Oh, no. That was so... dangerous. Oh, see my tactics. Oh. Where are my dogs at, man? Oh, I'm getting ganged. Is that a word I can use? Is that okay? Demonetized! Where are all my dogs at? I think I'm doing pretty well. Shouldn't have said that. I should get killed. Don't take no risks. Don't take no risks. Don't take no risks. As soon as I shot it, I take a while to recharge. Just go for it. Dare throw stones at my dogs, mate. Why is it all getting hectic? Oh, Discord. Wait, did they just kill all my dogs? Ah! I have to say this one thing. This game is super addictive. There's nothing to it though. Oh! Yeah, I took my hand off the keyboard. There's nothing to it really, but it's just... I don't know. So addictive. This might be a two-parter. Usually on GameJolt, I'm rambling. Usually on GameJolt, I'll like just like do a game here and there, test it out, record it, but... I don't know. This game seems pretty cool. All my dogs are dead. Now you're dead. Now you're dead. Why do I record myself? Is it just me or do you get a sweaty keyboard? Is that me? Is it just this game? Getting these teenagers. Don't attack my dogs, man. My dogs are my life, man. Just take down the lamppost in sheer rage. You just walked through a battle with my sir? Leave my dog alone. Attack me. So I can dodge it. Ah, oh, leave my dog alone. That's it. I'm gonna make the most dog army. You'll see. You'll be quivering. Leave my dogs alone. I think that's the whole point of the game, is just to collect loads of dogs and get rid of the people before the dog, before the people can get your dogs. But they have to shoot at least one rock. What? They have to shoot at least one rock before you can attack them, because obviously... Oh, there goes all my dogs. There goes all my dogs. Oh my gosh, look at my army. Back. My army is back. Yeah, so it's good. You get loads of dogs and they attack them, not you. I think you get a multiplier though when you get your dog, so that's a thing to realise. So just collect a bunch of doggos, as you do. I like the tune. I can't play properly with this song, I'm just messing around. No! I just got 500k though. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Come on. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's get a few barrels and attack someone. Nah, that makes sense. Get some barrels and go... 18k, not bad. Well, you get points for getting all these, but I'm gonna sit here and record this and get all these, aren't I? Or am I? Who knows, man? What if I do this? I'm just go around doing this. Wait, is that it? Oh, 80,000. Wow. Oh, my master's somewhere else. I was trying to charge it. Yeah, this is definitely from the meme Maximum Borkdrive. That's the name of the game, so... I love this game! Please download it. Show them love. It's a simple game, really. But it's Madden Game Maker. Not a bad software. Yeah, let's try and get the most dog army we can. My dogs are pretty slow. Come on. Let's get this dog army. Let's get this dog army booming. Urgh, get away. And he's spawned straight away. Get away. It's good, because if I boost, my dogs boost with me. Ah, you can't hit me, can you? I'm too fast for you, bro. No, leave my dogs alone. Leave my dogs alone. I always seem to aim at my dogs! Thank you. there's no dogs around here, it's usually in the street or the houses. No, here's my dogs. Get away! Get away! Ah! Am I gonna have to like secret agently? Ah no! That's all we got enough time for, unfortunately. Alright guys, well thank you. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, do whatever the heck you want. Thanks very much. I'll put the link in the description of this game. It's called Maximum Borkdrive.